A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins! That hurt! With some intense fighting. The red corner seems to have the advantage right now. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Arcano is sent out. Torch by Fire Blast. It's down and out. Its attack missed! Togekiss is slowly losing its health! Tauros is sent out. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Sent out. A fierce blow. Tauros barely holds on. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Big hit! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm! Swampert is sent out. Tyranitar is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Spiritomb starts to attack. Bam! It's down and out. It hits. An intense attack! The teammate was also hit! The blue corner stands with their backs against the wall. The rest is up to the last Pokémon. Slam! It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.